Hello students, today in this session we learn to edit images using the image editing tool called GIMP. GIMP is a free multimedia tool that can be used to perform variety of image editing tasks such as photo editing, collage creation and even drawing tasks. So let's start with GIMP. I click on the GIMP icon to open it. This is the GIMP interface. In the center, the blank area is the canvas where you insert and modify the image. An image can be edited using various layers. GIMP keeps track of those layers using the layers palette that is given here. And on the left hand side, you see the toolbox. It contains various tools that can be used to edit a particular image. So let's start with GIMP. First and foremost, I need an image to edit. So to insert an image, I click File and Open. I choose the image that I want to edit. So this is the image that we have inserted for editing. The image that is inserted has got a specific size. This size is measured in pixels. If I want to modify the size of the image, I click on Tools, I click on Transform Tools, and then I click on Scale. You can see that at present it is giving the width and height as 1047 and 618 pixels. So if I want to modify it, I click on Width, I modify it to 1000, I click on Height, I modify it to 600. So you can see that the size of the image has reduced a bit. So, using the scale feature, I can modify the size of the image. Next, if I want part of the image, I don't want the entire image for my final file. So, for that, I can use the tools, transform and crop feature. So, once the crop is selected, I just click and drag over the area that I want in my final picture. So this is the area that is selected. I press the enter key. So you can see that all the unwanted portion of my image has been removed and I have this image as the final image. Another feature that GIMP provides is that it helps you to rotate an image as well. So to rotate, I click on Tools, I click on Transform Tools, and I click on Rotate. I can specify the angle. Say I want to rotate it by 15 degrees. I specify 15 and I say Rotate. So you can see that the image has rotated by 15 degrees. Interesting feature, isn't it? I can also add text to the image. Say I want to add the name, I want to add the title of the image or any other relevant text. For that, I use the text tool. This is the text tool. Once I double click on this, I get the options that are associated with this tool. For example, the font of the text that will be displayed, size, I want to increase the size, I can increase it. I want to change the color, I can change the color. I want to justify, align it, I can do that. Once I have set all these options, then I come to the canvas and I click and I start typing. Say I type solar system. Suppose. So this is the heading that I wanted to give. I can reduce the size if I want so that it fits in, and I have got the image. So this is the This is the text that I have just inserted in my document. So these are the few features that GIMP offers. You can explore more onto it once you start using the application. It's indeed an interesting application to work on. Hope you learnt out of this session. Thank you.